here in the creek. Everybody sit.
Amen. Hey, my name is Gary Thompson, and I do the afternoon show on 94.1 KXOJ. I have a confession to make, guys. I have a partner in crime, Ms. Sharks. Come on over here. Ms. Sharks, tell me what was in your heart when you went on KXOJ.com.
There is a teacher that I work with that's a secondary teacher that has helped mentor me, give me great ideas. And also, I've heard about them as other teachers nominated as well. They have their own kids in this class, and they've told me all these wonderful things, the time that is put in, the experience that is put in, mornings, afternoon, lunchtime. And so you just see somebody like that, and you want them to be recognized and know, we see you. You are doing a great job. So is Mr. Jennings in here?
Yeah!
From Nothing Bun Cakes, Mr. Jennings. You have a floral basket from Stem's Floral Design for you. Yeah, okay, for your wife. You notice how we clarified that. Man points, ladies and gentlemen, man points. Also have a deluxe Manny Petty from Pure Life Nails. Hey, this is good for men and women. Why? Okay, well, or you can go pay them for yourself. We're not judging. Rocky Mountain Chocolate Factory is bringing you a delicious treat, Mr. Jennings. The Hamlet is giving you a Christmas turkey or ham. And also a $100 gift certificate to the Melting Pot. That is a day that I get you. Got a $150 gift certificate to Southern Tire Mart. Okay? Because there's some cool stuff riding on your wheels. And lastly, but certainly not leastly, I have a young man named Jake with the Y-ME Foundation who believes in teachers. The Y-ME Foundation has coordinated all of this. They have made all of this possible. Would you please help me welcome Jake from the Y-ME Foundation?
So, most of you have probably never heard of the Y-ME Foundation. But there is a possibility maybe you've heard of Oklahoma City Thunder. I don't know if you're a basketball fan or not. We would like to send you to an Oklahoma City Thunder game in a limo. We would like you to take your family, if that's okay with you. And we're not just going to give you any old seats. We're going to put you in a skybox. We're not kidding. So you'll get to experience the game from the skybox, and it's because we appreciate what you do for these young people and how you give them the opportunity to learn and experience Christ.
That's great. I appreciate it.
This is not the mini game, all right? This is their game against the Lakers.
They're going to kill the Lakers.